guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm actually going to be role playing and showing you, like, what the, how it is as a day in the life of a high school teacher. So let's get started. So first thing I normally will, obviously I will start getting ready, and I will most likely, I actually live by myself because I just moved to Barry Avenue. So normally, first of all, I always brush my teeth in the mornings. And then after I brush my teeth, I normally will take a shower, but I don't really have time for that because it's currently already, what time is it? Let me check my phone. Alright, so now, I will most likely, I already have my outfit on, Christmas themed, obviously. Let me check my phone again. Okay, so currently it is 5:10 in the morning almost. So I have plenty of time to go ahead and go grab some coffee. So let's go ahead and go downstairs. Let me make sure I lock my door. And then let's go down. Alright, so actually I currently forgot about a car. So I'm gonna have to not call an Uber because I just believe I have to buy a car real quick. Well, my car's actually not in the parking lot. It's actually all the way up here. So I will be right back with my car. Alright, so I'm back and we are going to go ahead and drive to the high school, which currently is a good couple minutes away. And it's currently 5:55 in the morning. So we're going to go ahead and stop for a coffee and then probably get some money out of the ATM so I can print everything. Because I do have to be there quite, and luckily the coffee shop is actually right next to my school. So, yeah, we're going to grab some coffee and probably get some money so I can print stuff for my students, and I'll get back to you when I'm done. Okay, so now I'm back, and it's currently 6:50 in the morning. My school doesn't start until 8:30. For Barry High School, it does not start until 8:30, and the students should be there by 8:15 to 8:30, so I will have some time to set up the classroom. I am normally the first teacher here because I normally leave my house super duper early just so I can get here. Okay, so we got the coffee. So it's currently it is currently 7:10 in the morning, so we're actually quite early. Normally I don't get here until 7:30, but the other teacher should be arriving soon, so I'm gonna go ahead and go into my classroom and probably go ahead and start setting up and probably go to the printers and stuff. So go ahead and open the classroom door just in case students decide to walk in very early. So now I'm going to set down my coffee and probably go ahead and print some things. So yeah. Okay, so now the students should be walking in any minute, so we'll go ahead and get started. And I'm actually, before the students start walking in, I'm actually going to go ahead and run to the restroom, or at least run to somewhere where there's a mirror, or just anywhere really, so I can apply my makeup, because I completely forgot about makeup. All I did was put on my lashes. There should be a mirror in this locker. Yes, there is! Perfect! Alright, now we're done. Now I just have to quickly run back to my classroom because it's currently 8:40 almost. And then all the students should be in there. So let's go ahead and walk in. Okay, good morning, class. I hope you all had an amazing weekend. It's currently Monday, and it is November 29th, and I know we didn't really have school over the weekend. Normally you have school homework because some of you are insane. So if you could please pull out your homework from Thursday, thank you. Okay. Alright, so if you could all flip to page 100 and 30. That was your homework Thursday, and we did not go over it Friday because we had a fun day. So I'm going to put it up on the board and the answers. So go ahead and write down, because I'm writing quick and then I'm erasing it. Alright, those are the answers. Now, if you did not do your homework Thursday and you completely forgot, you should have done it over the weekend unless you were on vacation. Now, I did get some excuses from a few people. I got an excuse from Elijah, Allie, Sydney, and, Lord, what is her name? Maria. Now, they are not here today, and I told them it was fine, and I sent them the cheat to check over. And they told me that they did do their homework over the weekend, if they didn't do it Thursday or Friday. So I'm very proud of them. So if you did not, you are going to definitely get at least a 79 or lower, because you were supposed to complete it Thursday. So I'm definitely going to say I am having you turn them in today. So if you did not, if you have an excuse, a good excuse, and a real excuse, I need you to raise your hand right now and come and tell me why you do not have your homework or why you did not complete it before you turn it in. Because if you do not turn it in at all, you're going to get a 50, which is an F. And luckily, this is just practice, so it won't be a huge increase on your stuff. Minor and major stuff are more the things that are, especially tests and quizzes. Anyone? No one? Okay, Sandy, you didn't do your homework. Normally you're the person who does your homework. Okay, come up here and tell me why. Oh, you weren't here? Thursday? I thought you were. Let me check my attendance. Oh, you were not here. I am so sorry. Yeah, it's okay. You weren't even here Friday. You were out all week last week? Oh my goodness. Oh no, how I didn't even notice that. Okay, go sit down. Thank you. Okay, class, does anyone else need the answers on the board now? Because it's been 30 minutes. No? Okay, I'm erasing them. Alright, kids, it is currently time to change your block. So if you could please pack up your stuff and get ready to go. Alright guys, please switch now. Thank you, and don't worry. You have a substitute in Miss Wellings class today, so should not have Miss Wellings. She's normally the strict one. I think you have Miss Todd today, so she's not as strict. So if you could just please go ahead and switch, please. Thank you. Alright, hello guys, if you all could please pull out your books and go ahead, or if you have them on your Chromebooks or your laptops, go ahead and pull out either your printed copy or your copy on your computers and go ahead and get started. I should not hear any talking unless it's a question you have to ask your partner. So go ahead and get started now, please, and thank you. Alright, everybody, this is your free time. You have 3 minutes, I'll give you 10 minutes of free time because you were very good in this class. My homeroom class was actually not very good today, so they did not get any free time. They had to work on a test, so go ahead and have 10 minutes to yourselves right now, before you go to lunch. Alright, thank you. And do not disturb me unless you, like, really do tell me something, like it's an emergency. Be walking around checking, and I will be in the hallway if you need me because I will be checking on my homeroom class and Miss Todd's class. All right, thank you, class. Be good. No one's gonna be in here to watch, so be good. Okay, so we have how many students out today? Oh my god. Okay, you guys have a lot of people missing. You have 4 people missing. That's a lot for you guys. Normally, you have everybody here. Normally, it's my class. It doesn't have anybody. Alright, Miss Welling's class is already at lunch. Oh! It's 1. Okay, guys. I need you all to go to lunch right now. Thank you. Go. Now. The bell should be going off any second. Now, it should be going off any... Alright, guys, get ready to go. Thank you. Alright, have a good day. It's my lunch break, finally. Break, so now it's time to go back between all these kids, because I should have some kids in my classroom now. Well, actually, no, I don't. This is my free time, so actually, no, it's not. I have to teach art. Oh, wait, no, I have to teach science. Okay, to wait in her classroom, and then alright, I need you all to be quiet, please. Quiet. Everyone's about to take a test, so I need you all to be quiet. I'm about to pass out your papers, so please be quiet. Please be quiet. Quiet now. Oh, who coughed? Who coughed? No one? Sure. Okay. I'm gonna pass out your tests now. Alright, here you go, Jacob. Here you go, Lindsay. Here you go, Sydney and Maria. Yep. Okay. Alright. Calm down. Here you go, Jackson and Dawson. And then here you go, Robert and Brantley. Alright. I have extras for my other classes, so if you need anything, please tell me, and please be quiet, because I know the bell's going to ring in a good 30 minutes, so if you could all just be quiet. Thank you. Some of you have your test on your Chromebook, some of you have it on paper. I don't care which one you have, as long as you're taking the test. Alright, I should hear everyone either writing or typing. Thank you. And then if you're done, please just turn it into me at my table. Thank you. Do you guys want me to turn on any music or anything? Or are you guys fine for now? You're fine for now? Okay, it's your decision. Alright, class, you should be finishing up your tests now. Because it is currently actually pretty dark outside. I'm pretty sure it's about to rain. So if you could literally, like, try and finish it up right now, be nice. Because you all have to go soon. So if you could just walk up here, even if you're not done, just go ahead and turn it in to me. I don't care if you're not done. I will still grade it. I will give it back to you.
Here you go, Miss Jackie.
Oh, thank you, Maria. You can put your book here. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yes, you will.
Oh, wait.
Okay, so now I need you all to actually go ahead and turn your test to my desk now. Just cause you know. I just need you to. Thank you. Alright, come on guys, turn your test please. It's already late enough. It's already like 10 p.m. and you guys have to go. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Go ahead and leave. Leave now. Thank you. Okay, I have to get home. Gosh, lock the classroom door, and my other one's already locked. Okay. I have to hustle because I'm gonna be late to go to my doctor's appointment that is at like 11, and it's like 1 hour till in the hospital. Yeah, the hospital's pretty far away from me. I'm just gonna have to get in my car here, up, and then, oh, that must be Maria's car, because she's the only student that was there today, actually. Which kind of sucks, you know. Oh, wait, the hospital's not even that far. I'm just gonna be a bit horrible driver. I don't know why I still hear the typing. So now, oopsies. Now I have to go ahead and get to the hospital quickly. Quickly go inside because I'm actually kind of late to my appointment. Which is it, this room? It is this room. Okay. Alright, I'll get back to you after my appointment.
Thank you.
school teacher. So I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.